Kopitar. Kopitar into the zone. Chips it in the region of Doughty. Couldn't feel it. It's Bergeron with a break. Bergeron against Quick. He missed the target. Doughty gets to the puck. Bergeron still on him. Kopitar turns the corner. He and Brown gain the line. Kopitar to win it. He scores! Andre Kopitar! The Kings come all the way back and win it in overtime in Boston.
Back and forth. Rask is upset. He was beat. He was surprised. Kopitar was dead tired, but he knew he had to attack. There was no other option. He had the opportunity. And then I think when Kopitar decided to shoot, I think that surprised Rask. Now, having said that, Kopitar can absolutely zip it and fire it. Deception, then force and accuracy.
Andre Kopitar's ninth career overtime goal, and the Kings get a 4-3 win here in Boston. That's points in five straight for the Kings.